All right, so your boy just got some breaking news. If you don't know, the Sasha Banks versus Bianca Belair match at SummerSlam is most likely called off. Sasha Banks is not at SummerSlam. I don't know why. We don't know what's going on, and it's none of our business. So I don't know if Bianca's still going to have the title match tonight against a replacement. Hopefully someone different, not Carmella, not Selena Vega. Hopefully someone like Toni Storm or someone like that. Who knows? Everybody's speculating that Becky might come back, so who knows, but we don't know what's going on with Sasha. Hopefully everything's okay with Sasha. You know, it might be something personal, it might be a COVID issue, I don't know. But yeah, the match is called off most likely, so we don't know what's going on. It's none of our business. Let's not speculate. And yeah, we're gonna get back to this Sheamus versus Damian Priest match coming up next.